say your fire station.
Well, yeah, but it's in pieces.
Yeah, it's broken. Well,
it's not broken, he just hasn't built it because he keeps destroying it.
Dad did a good job with building that.
He did. He built it several times and then he gave up and I never bothered.
Because you don't know to build it.
There's instructions in there, I just haven't got around to it. But he doesn't play with it like that.
I tried, but it didn't work out, so I left it.
Pretty much.
Theo, did you have a good day at school? You had a good day at school? You want to talk to Mummy about your day? He was so happy to see me when they came to pick me up from work. Steele's little chair, potty. It's there, but he's not going potty in there. What's that? Theo, what is it? What is that? It's a car. He's like, Mummy, just shut up. I'm busy playing. Don't talk to me. Theo.
Look at Mummy, Theo.
Theo.
Sissy's busy.
Do you have Mummy cuddles?
You want to give Mummy a cuddle?
You want to give Mummy a cuddle?
Oh, no, look at Buddy.
See, you won't give Mummy a cuddle?
Oh, no, look at where?
Wiggle ladder? A ladder is in your hand. You just took it.
See, I understand you.
What's that?
It's fire extinguisher.
No, he took the ladder out and he said, wait.
Yeah, he was looking for that. He said, where are you going? He's trying to say, where's the fire extinguisher? But that's a bit difficult for him to say.
He said ladder.
Did he?
Yeah. But go ladder.
Okay.
Well, I guess so.
Yeah, your guess is a good one.
It's something to do with the fire truck, definitely.
Yeah, definitely.
Where's your diggy?
Crash.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. You won't give Mummy cuddles. You want Mummy cuddles? Theo. Theo. Theo.
You want
Theo.
Mummy a cuddle?
Theo. No. No. Happy dance. Theo, give Mummy a cuddle. I'm begging. Monkey. Monkey. Monkey! Look at me!
Oh dear.
You look at me! You look at me! I need a cuddle!
That's it, give Daddy a cuddle.
Uh-huh.
You give Daddy cuddles? Oh, good boy.
Oh, Mummy need Mommy's a cuddle!
Turn. Mummy's turn.
Mummy need a cuddle! He's like, no, I'm not in the mood, Mummy. Is Daddy tickling you? Go, Daddy, tickle, 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 tickle. Go, Daddy, tickle, 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 tickle. Nah.
I just came back from work, and this monkey came back from school, and he doesn't want to give me a cuddle. I'm sad.
Here, give Mummy a cuddle, please.
I'm so sad. Mummy's sad. I don't want to give you emotional blackmail like my parents did growing up. I wouldn't say that. It's okay. It's okay. You give me cuddle when you want to, okay? Theo. 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 Mommy cuddles. Cuddles. Cuddles.
Oh, mommy cuddles.
Oh, thank you. It'll be a sob sob. That's a fake cry. That's such a fake cry, Theo. It's so fake. I don't know what to do. I'm so tired. My skin looks good.
You talk to me or the camera?
I'm talking to the camera. I got a white head in my nose. I don't know if anyone had it before, but I got a white head in my nose. White head. It's fucking annoying. It's so annoying that it's in my nose and it hurts so much. And I want to pop it, but I don't want to pop it at the same time because it hurts. If I tell him, he's going to come to my nose and then he's going to flick it. No.
I'm just going to say R diddums.
Eh?
R diddums.
R diddums?
Mm. Basically, get over it.
I married a guy who, if you say, oh, babe, my finger, I kind of like hurt my finger, and he will look at me, you got 9 others, you're fine. My cousin got hurt on his toe. He was dancing and he broke. I wouldn't say broke, it's like he had a really big cut and he was bleeding. He was walking and we were like washing and stuff like that. I was like, you okay? So I was putting the plaster and stuff. Mm-hmm. And this one turned around and said, it's okay, you got a spare leg.
I think they said you got 9 other toes. No,
he's like that. If I say like, it's like, I don't know. If I say something, he will come back at me. Don't worry, you got spare. Especially with the brain, he can't say that. But then he say, you don't have a brain in the first place. Yeah. People think he's sweet. Genuinely, they think he's super sweet. He ain't sweet. He's a grumpy little... Not little man. You are a grumpy old man.
Mm.
People think he's sweet. I live with him, so I know.
Mm.
But sometimes I don't mind that grumpy ass. So I can get my time where I sit on my laptop because he's grumpy and I'm grumpy. I'm like, okay, do whatever you want to do. And I absorb him to my laptop and I watch my Korean favorite dramas. But... yeah, that's it. I wanted to take a video, but... I was busy with work and stuff like that, so I didn't got to do all the stuff. So, I don't know. This is how we spend our evening, by the way. On the school days. Come back from work and school and we just sit and then we play and then we start watching Tamil movies. What's your opinion about Tamil movies, babe?
Good.
Oh. Good God.
Oh, no. What do you want?
Just elaborate, please.
Yeah, they're good. No. There you go. I elaborated. Extra word.
Oh, yeah. By the way, he became a fan of Vijay because I show more Vijay movies because I'm a Dalapati fan. So does my son.
Oh, no.
And... yeah, my dad is calling. I gotta go. Bye.